I know you're in pain and you're grieving, but I care about you way too much to just let you throw away your sobriety. You've already lost so much.
So what you're saying is, put away the bourbon for your sake.
I'm saying the bourbon isn't helping you. And whatever you do next, you gotta do it for you. And that little girl in her bedroom who just lost her grandfather.